E3 was great for us last year, and we had the worldwide gameplay reveal, made some big promises. Now that the Destiny First Look Alpha is live, we can put that controller into the hands of the player, and instead of talking about what the game is, we can start to listen. So, as a community manager, that's been amazing. People are already settling down into their own favorite mode. You know, some people think Destiny is a storybook, some people think it's an arena, some people think it's a social lounge, some people think it's a dance party, and the best part is none of them are wrong.
So what is the dance party aspect? What is that about?
Destiny is it's a very social game. It's tactical, it's competitive, and it's cooperative, but we also want it to be the sort of game where you can have chance encounters with other Guardians, and you can be very aware of the other players in the living social world. So there are different ways to communicate with people in Destiny. You can invite someone to your fire team, and you can have, you know, tactical voice chatter, but there are other ways in which you can communicate with Guardians, so that if you're out in the wild and you come across the path of another adventurer and you're going to fight some enemies together, you can have some physical emotes. And just for the lighter, more fun-loving moments of the game, they dance. The Guardians in Destiny dance. It's on the directional pad. Go ahead and help yourself to it. We've seen people dance a little victorious jig when they, you know, take down an enemy boss, and it's just one of the ways to make the game fun. You know, it's a Bungie game, so it's going to have explosive action. It's going to have terrifying moments, battling, you know, wave after wave of hostile alien. But we also want it to be a sense of humor. We want it to be the type of game where people can express themselves creatively and project their own likeness into that world as a unique character. And they should have moments to be funny. They should have moments to just enjoy the fact that they're playing a game that's built for them to have fun. As big as the alpha is, it is a tiny little slice of the overall experience that we have planned for September. We are giving you one story mission. We have a strike, which is a cooperative tactical scenario that you can enjoy again and again at varying levels of difficulty. We have the Crucible, which is our competitive multiplayer. And we have just a wide open explore mode where you can go and you can see everything that we have built in old Russia. We want to know if it's fun. We want to give them the understanding of the path of the warrior that the Guardian follows. If you'd like to get into the Destiny First Look Alpha, you can go to greatnessawaits.com/destiny. I think if you have a PlayStation 4 at home and you want to take your first steps into the world of Destiny, you should go to that website and grab yourself a code. I know we're still giving them out. I know we still will until well into the weekend, so go for it.
And you feeling confident you guys are going to hit the release date here?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Destiny comes out September 9th.
No matter what.
Destiny comes out September 9th. Yeah, that's happening. And we can't wait for this game to become the property of the community that will play it. They're going to live in that world. They're going to add to that world the most important ingredient, which is their own main character. So until that happens, we are incomplete. So we need the players to come in and make this thing real for us. And that happens September 9th. Did I mention it happened September 9th?
Yeah, some big stuff's going on September 9th.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.